Deutschland. Mandy, Wötzel, Ingo, Steuer, Germany.
But here are Mandy Wötzel and Ingo Steuer of Germany. They have defeated Yeltsova and Buzkov 4 times in international competitions this year. They've been in this spot before, too. They were the leaders a year ago. They'll try not to relinquish that spot this year in Lausanne.
The music, In Memory, by Danny Wright.
I think besides being a very handsome couple on the ice, they finally found consistency and confidence in this past season.
Well, these side-by-side triple toes will tell much of the story. A slightly corkscrewed one, but they were done, and they were full, and they'll get all the credit they need.
Watch the spring that she gets from this split triple twist. Good split.
Double axel. Ah, there they go. They're not. This is not the perfect night for these pairs.
Every one of the top pairs teams so far
made a major mistake.
Absolutely.
The throw triple toe loop.
Double
two-footed.
Foot. They are bit by bit destroying their chances.
Remember, they were the leaders, though, after the short program.
Beautiful position in the air. Put together.
The parallel landing was even nicer.
Mm-hmm.
The unison here is first rate. One of the things that they do have going for them is that they're very strong, clean skaters. They're unpretentious, straightforward.
I think this music is very difficult for skating because it's so soft and quiet, but I think that they really bring a lot of its highs and lows out very well.
Mentioned the 4 wins they enjoyed over Yeltsov and Buzkov this year, the only major event in which they did not accomplish that, the European Championships in Paris.
Pair split jump, half loop, double toe.
Eradicate some of the previous mistakes.
Thank you.
great position. Well, this is really turning out to be an interesting pair competition. A wonderful performance, but again, mistakes.
And it is wide open right now. Yeltsova and Vuzkov in first. We'll see if Wötzel and Steuer can overtake them. And Jenny Nino and Todd Sand on the ice next. You want to win a world championship? It's there for them. See if they can take it.
Babylonia and Randy Gardner did the impossible.
This could be a little sporting history.
They broke the Soviet Union's 14-year reign, becoming the first Americans to win a world pairs title since 1950. No U.S. team has won the championship since.
Isn't that a great scene? Isn't that beautiful?
Back in Lausanne, the pairs free skate continuing, and Mandy Wötzel and Ingo Steuer awaiting their marks.
And look at these side-by-side jumps. Watch her. This is the problem. Good unison to that point, and then she starts leaning out of the circle, and of course the jump goes.
Not pleased as they look up at the scoreboard and see their technical merit marks.
Well, the interesting point is that the marks are so close with the other skaters that any upset coming on can screw up the entire list.
The presentation marks, and they are good enough, though, Dick, for Wötzel and Steuer to get to the top over Yeltsova and Vuzkov. But remember, that can still change with remaining skaters on the ice.